How to download GarageBand on Android. So if you want to download GarageBand on your Android, then first you need to check your internet connection. Once you check your internet connection, you need to open up your Play Store. Once you open up your Play Store, go with the search and again go with the search apps and games. Once you've searched, now you just need to simply go with the application and you will have an install option like this and you will be able to install. But if you don't have the application, then what you need to do is simply go back. And then you need to open up your Google or your browser and then go with the search. And under search, you need to search for the application, which is GarageBand download. And here, if you have the GarageBand available in your app store, then you will be able to go and install it freely. But you can simply go and search that is available or not. And it says that it's only available for iOS system. So unfortunately, you don't have the option to install it on your Play Store. So if you have the GarageBand on your Play Store, then you just need to simply go for the Play Store and you will have an install option and you will be able to install it. So that's it. That's how you can download and install GarageBand on your Android. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.